Hamsters, and today's video is just going to be a review on Harry Hamster, or in the USA, Hazel Hamster. Before I start, I would like to say that in the USA, Hazel Hamster is around $7 to $12, I think. But here I bought it with $3.99, which is a lot cheaper. So yeah. So this is how it looks like on the front. First of all, I would like to start by saying that this is one of my favorite hamster foods, and I do recommend it for everyone. So on the back, it just talks about why is it good for your hamster, feeding guide, lessons, compositions, and much more. Harry Hamster contains alfalfa, soybean meal, maize, flaked peas, sunflower seeds, soya flakes, peanuts, soya oil, pumpkin seeds, extracted locust beans, calcium carbonate, and salt. When you first buy Harry Hamster or Hazel Hamster, make sure that you pick all the corns and peas out of the food because they contain much sugar and they are really unhealthy for hamsters. I would more recommend this food for cereals because Harry Hamster contains the bigger pieces, and as dwarfs are smaller, they can't really eat the bigger pieces, so yeah. I really hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe, comment, and rate. Bye!